Welcome back to Nightcast. I'm Stephanie Gorin.
And I'm George Mallet. It's a lot like mini golf and a lot like archery.
And it's getting a lot of attention. It's a new activity that one man created in his backyard, and he hopes that you're going to come over to play.
Here's News Channel 5's Jack Thurston.
Grab any bow you want.
There's nothing Robert Lyon enjoys more on a summer afternoon than grabbing his bow and arrow. But there's no sharp point on this equipment.
Archery golf, here we go.
You heard him. He said archery golf.
Ever since I've created this, I won't go back to swinging clubs. I love this too much.
The arrow is fixed in place, never leaving the bow. It works as a piston to launch a golf ball toward the holes. Lyon has a job in security, but in his free time, he turned his backyard in Brownington, Vermont, in the state's rural Northeast Kingdom, into a mini golf course. 19 holes with different obstacles the grandfather built by hand.
Did you ever see that movie, Field of Dreams?
Yes.
So the famous line from that movie is,
if you build it, they will come.
And is that the same line that you're using here?
I think so.
He opened R&R Archery Golf to the public just last year and already has had more than 100 customers.
There you go.
Most all of them through word of mouth.
I feel younger.
Just like real golf, there's a lot of pride.
Nice shot.
A lot of excitement.
Come on. Oh, yeah.
But also a lot of anguish. I'm not very good at this. What do I need to do to improve my archery golf skills? Because I'm not off to a very good start here.
Just play more.
Just play more. Okay.
Archery golf.
And this Vermonter has high hopes his favorite summer activity will take off.
Before I'm an old man and in my deathbed, I'd love to see people play in this on national live TV.
In Brownington, Jack Thurston.
Whoa!
News Channel 5.
Right in.